Welcome to Aakanksha Desire for Wellness. Today we have with us young budding chef, Chef Sumit. So let's see what Sumit is going to teach us.
Today we are going to make a nachos, a healthy and tasty nachos.
Nachos?
Yes.
And how it can be healthy? Because I know that nachos are made only of maida.
Without maida, we are making it without maida today.
But kaise banega bina maida ka?
By using a cornmeal flour and a rice flour to make a texture. To make it healthy as well as tasty also.
Okay, something new and different. So let's see how chef is going to make this nachos, healthy nachos. So let's see what Chef Sumit is going to teach us today. So what are these ingredients you are going to use?
This is cornmeal flour, 250 grams.
Cornmeal flour, that means what?
Cornmeal flour is makai ka
atta. Okay, in Hindi we say makai ka atta.
Yes.
Okay.
This is rice flour, which is half to the cornmeal flour. Mm-hmm. This is 125 gram. Then we are taking a hot water as per requirement to make a soft dough. Mm-hmm. Then we are taking a turmeric powder, mm-hmm, for a pinch of sugar as per requirement. Then we are taking out 2 tablespoon oil and sugar, salt as per requirement.
Okay, so 250 grams is makai ka atta and 125 grams is rice flour.
Yes, the ratio will be 1 is to 2.
1 is to 2, okay, fine. Here. So let's get started.
So here we are taking a bowl. In the bowl, we are adding a cornmeal flour, 250 grams.
Okay.
Then after we are adding a rice flour.
Okay, which was 2 is to 1.
2 is ratio. To 1.
Okay.
Then after we are mixing it.
Mm-hmm.
After mixing it properly, add some amount of oil.
Okay. So oil can be any oil, right?
No. If you are using olive oil, it will be healthy for us.
Otherwise, any oil can be used.
Yeah, we can use any oil.
Okay. So for how much time you need to mix?
To make a soft crust like this.
Okay.
Still it is not making. We are adding some more oil. We are adding some amount of sugar, salt.
Salt, okay.
Pinch of turmeric. Turmeric gives us flavor as well as color also.
Okay.
Turmeric is antibiotic also.
Yes.
After mixing it properly, now see. It looks like hard.
Okay, so laddu or a ball kind of thing has to come.
Yes.
Okay.
Then after we are going to add hot water.
Okay.
Don't add water at one time. Add it partially. Then it will be get a dough.
Okay.
Bind it properly.
So we need a soft dough, right?
Yes, semi-soft dough. It will be not more harder as well as not more soft also.
Okay.
Now our dough is ready. This is semi-soft dough that we can see it.
Okay. So now what?
So now we are taking a resting time for dough for 10 to 15 minutes. We are covering it with the woolen cloth.
Wet cloth, okay.
Yes.
Okay.
If we want Italian flavor, then we can add herbs, oregano or basil.
Okay. Chef, why have you used this cling wrap? ये किसलिए जरूरी है रखना?
ये नीचे चिपकना नहीं चाहिए इसलिए हम लोग यूज करते हैं और इसके ऊपर वापस डो रख के उसके ऊपर सेकेंड क्लिंग रैप मार देंगे तो इक्वल पोर्शन में अपना रोलिंग पिन से.
तो ठीक है आप एक बार बताइए नहीं तो समझ में नहीं आएगा. यू शो अस हाउ टू डू.
ओके.
अदरवाइज इट इज कंफ्यूजिंग. अच्छा क्लिंग रैप के ऊपर हमने इसको रखा डो को.
सेकंड क्लिंग रैप.
ओके ओके ओके. फिर दूसरा क्लिंग रैप लिया. ओके. अच्छा
देन वी आर गोइंग टू रोलिंग इट.
अब इसको रोल करना है.
ओके
ओके. ओके सो नाउ आई अंडरस्टूड व्हाई यू हैव यूज्ड दिस.
Okay. Okay. तो अभी हम लोग ये ओपन करेंगे.
निकालना
है हल्के हाथ से. आफ्टर रिमूविंग दिस वी आर गोइंग टू कट द शीट इन इक्वल्स पार्ट. After this, we are going to tuck a fork.
अच्छा ये किसलिए करना है?
शीट में से एयर निकालने के लिए, नहीं तो ये पूरी जैसा फूल जाएगा.
Okay, okay, to remove air from
yes.
Okay.
And it gives nachos effect.
Okay. So chef is teaching us some secrets
yes.
of nachos. Okay.
Basically, nachos are eat with the hummus. We can sprinkle a black pepper powder for flavor.
Okay.
Little bit. Okay. Now we are going to fry this nacho, deep fry this nachos.
Frying, that means how it can be healthy?
Ma'am, it will be go. We are making it by two way.
Okay.
One is a frying method and second one is a baking method.
Okay, by baking and frying both.
Yes.
Okay.
So now we are going to add the nachos. Great. Now our nachos are ready. Now we are going to bake these healthy nachos at 180 degrees Celsius for 15 minutes.
I am excited to see the baked nachos. Let's see.
Yes. Baked nachos are ready.
Wow. It's same as fried, looks same as fried ones. Great.
Yes.
Can I taste?
Yes.
It's very crispy and yummy too.
Thank you. Healthy nachos are ready.
So let's make life healthier and happier.